Hello, this is Kavya from BVM Global, Perungudi. Today, I'm going to narrate a story by which you will understand the importance of your actions and thoughts. Your actions, what you do, and your thoughts, which portrays your mentality. So let me begin the story. There lived a man. During his early age, he was very rude. He was very cruel. He did not want the welfare of anybody. He was greedy and, you could say, inhumane. He always thought of himself, but the other part of his life was the opposite of the first. There had been a complete transformation in the man's life. He became very generous, humble, caring, and thought of the welfare of the people. The man, due to this, became very wise. But day by day, the wise man was growing older and older, and one day he shed his body. His soul went up, and there he met the guardian of hell and heaven. As we know, during one part of his life was filled with evil and the other with goodness, the guardian had given the wise man a choice whether he would like to go to hell or heaven. Anyone would choose to go to heaven due to its luxury and comfort. But the man, being wise, wanted to experience hell. He wanted to see the agony and sufferings. So he said, "I would wish to see hell." The guardian took the wise man to hell. In the hell, the wise man saw the people who were sad, depressed, and had withered bodies. And added to this, there was a long table in which the people of hell were facing each other. If the one person was here, the other person was opposite to them. On the table, there was a big bowl filled with delicious food one can imagine of. But the people in the hell could not relish the delicious food because their hands were chained up. And in between the hands, there was a long spoon attached by which they could scoop the food from the bowl but could not bring back the spoon to eat the food. And in between their hands, there was a long spoon by which they could scoop the food from the bowl but couldn't bring back the spoon to eat the food. Seeing this type of torture and agony, the wise man did not want to stay any longer. Then the wise man was taken to heaven by the guardian. When the wise man entered the heaven, he saw the same exact setup. The people were chained, their hands immovable, the long table, big bowl of food, with the long spoon attached to their hands. In spite of all these, they were all so happy. They were joyful. The wise man was very confused and surprised at the same time. The people in the heaven were scooping the delicious food. They were successful in scooping the food, but instead of trying to eat the food for themselves, the people in the heaven served the food to the opposite person. The opposite person served the food to the other person, by which all the people in the heaven were healthy and happy. The wise man understood the difference between the hell and heaven. The conclusion of the story is that you are the person who make the place hell or heaven. If you want to be selfish, fight, argue, create chaos with the people around you, you make the place a hell. If you love, share with others, spread happiness, and be kind to each other, you can make the place heaven. The choice is yours.